we want to simplify or evaluate the given expression. So by following the order of operations, we want to simplify inside the parentheses first. So while it's tempting to add these two fractions here first, that would not be following the order of operations. So inside these parentheses here, we want to determine this sum. So we'll have 1/6 plus 1/6 times this sum raised to the second power. Luckily, we already have a common denominator, and 2 5/8 plus 3 5/8 would be 2 8/8, and since 8/8 is equal to 1, the sum is 3. The next step in the order of operations would be to simplify the exponents. So now we want to square 3, and 3 times 3 is equal to 9, so we'll have 1/6 plus 1/6 times 9. And because we're going to multiply it by 1/6, I'm going to write 9 as 9 over 1. The next step will be to multiply. Next, we want to multiply from left to right, so we'll determine this product here. But before we do, we should simplify. 6 and 9 have a common factor of 3. There are 2 3s in 6 and 3 3s in 9. So when we multiply these two fractions together, we'll have 3 all over 2, or 3 halves. So this simplifies to 1/6 plus 3 halves. And then the last step is going to be to add these fractions. And we know to add fractions, we have to have a common denominator. The least common denominator of 2 and 6 would be 6. We can rewrite an equivalent fraction of 3 halves with the denominator of 6 by multiplying both the denominator and the numerator by 3. So this will give us 1/6 plus, this is now 9/6. And now that we have a common denominator, we can add. Denominator stays the same. Add the numerators. 1 plus 9 is equal to 10. And now 10 and 6 have a common factor of 2. 10 is 2 times 5, and 6 is 2 times 3. So the 2 simplifies out, and we're left with 5/3. Now this fraction is simplified, but it is also an improper fraction, which depending on your text or your instructor may be fine. But we could also express this as a mixed number. Since a fraction bar means division, 5 divided by 3 will give us the mixed number. There's 1, 3, and 5 with the remainder of 2. So 5/3 is equivalent to 1 2/3. Remember, we put the remainder over the divisor for the fraction part of the mixed number.